For example, we want to find out the area of this rectangle, and you have to write a command for this like area, then enter. Now it's saying that specify a first corner point, this one. Second is this one. This one. The fourth corner point is this one. Now hit enter. The total area is 26274 square inch or 182.46 square feet, and the perimeter is 58.4 inch. So you can get the results by your area command on AutoCAD. Thank you. Thanks for watching.